Hello again. So this is some Silver Elo gameplay. Skrinamir versus Syra mid, I guess. Sure. So this should be a relatively okay lane. I got a lot of sustain. She's gonna try to poke me. And then if I go, we're gonna go on the wiki here. Lead wiki. That loading screen was a lot smaller than I thought it would be. Syra.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
What team doing here? There is no going here. Back. So respond to that. Okay. So what's her auto? Okay. So attack slightly longer than Victor's. What's interesting me here is the grasping roots here, which is a 12-second cooldown. Okay. So our snare is a 12-second cooldown. We're gonna try to keep that in mind.
Minions have spawned.
So the game plan here, we're just gonna let her. Well, actually, depends on what she starts here. We can walk on these plants.
All will be consumed.
She was too far to trade them, and I could just spin away too if she did anything for the plants. So here the idea is just spin on the seed, and hit her at the same time, so then she wasn't able to do much of anything here. Ness. Let's chill. We can't win the push here, so like we're not gonna play for it. It's fine. I'm gonna get level 2 first. I don't want to push too hard because I can't. Like, if the wave gets stuck here, it's GG. Okay, that's fine. So we went through a third of her mana so far. It's good. We have a lot of sustain, so she's probably just gonna run out of mana. Waiting for it to use the snare here. Just keep collecting the last hits there.
The power.
My bad, I thought I was level 3. Level 3, I'm not gonna keep track of the levels, so that was pretty bad. But she did use all her abilities too, which is why we were okay here. So her mana pool's already gone here. So we're just chilling. We're just chilling right now.
She's
gonna try to ensnare me here. Should have been able to dodge that. Okay, so now we got our W. We do have a CS lead. It's kind of funny. Then in a second, we're gonna check what's going on in the other lanes. He's probably weak on here. He's getting kind of owned. The other wave's really far, so I think she went for a reset, so we're just gonna reset too.
All will join me.
Cool. She was out of mana, right? So it makes sense for her to reset here. I'd ideally like to reset for like the boots, like the tier 2 boots, but I'm just gonna reset early like that. We'll just match it at least. We're also backing on a cannon wave, so even if she does like shove this really quickly, which she doesn't use her Q on the whole wave, so doesn't push as fast. Collect the wave here. She does not have the snare. Nice, that's a good trade. I probably could have turned on her here. trying to get a ward out before I try to go really deep here. Okay, so she misses that. That's good. Oh, I'm missing that CS with grief. I should not miss that CS.
Must go.
We're just gonna freeze this. And here we should be able to keep our CS here. She's not contesting me here, so I'm going to use my Fury so I can heal up to full. But I'll get it after all these last hits. Just going to ping him off, because right now, like, Zyra is probably in base or something. Yeah, and then Zyra's walking up, and most likely, we're possibly going to get a kill here.
Now
she's got Lost Chapter here. Oh, I thought it flashed over that. She walks up again, though. She doesn't have ult here.
Devour their soul.
We're just gonna slow push a wave in. We can probably all in here. Dude, I'm tanking all of this. What is this? Okay. I'm probably drawing a gank here. This is good. So we got faster ults here. So now we can threaten the dive. For real. Okay, Ilya's is top. She's recalling now? No, she's not. Okay, so we're gonna start building up Fury again. That hit me again. Dude, that hitbox is huge. Level 6 yet? She's probably, yeah. She's gonna be level 6 off that blue buff. Here we'll match the recall. I mean, for Zyra, like, she's supposed to be a lane bully and stuff, right? I don't think she scales all that well here. I'm gonna go Stridebreaker. What? Why is Stridebreaker not showing up? Pickaxe. Stridebreaker. Why can't. Oh my god, this is a horrible back. I should have had it open already.
Soon all there you go. Will join me.
That was really slow. We're gonna miss some farm. Oh, because I can't spell Stridebreaker, apparently. Ping him off. Okay, she's just back. So she's going for plates here. Yeah, see, I missed two minions for no reason here. Nice! We got our ult again. That's a lot of pressure.
I am your worst nightmare.
Now we're gonna slow push this. Yeah, so she just used that to last hit, so she's gonna miss the cannon here. Should miss the cannon. Look at that crit. Good. Shaco. Play around the jungler if he's invading. Alright. I'll shove this and then I'll ping Harold because we might be able to get Harold here. Now I'll come to this play here. So I got mid cryo and play around it. Nice. And now we can hit this. Cool. Zyra can stay in lane and push, but she's really low here. So, yeah, she wants to recall anyways. So they probably don't need me here. Zyra's probably gonna stay for the cannon here. But now I'm gonna deny the cannon from her. She doesn't get the cannon. Cool. Now we're gonna shove, because she wants to recall here. So now we're gonna walk up and catch the wave as soon as we can. This, she probably has her ult again here. Fuck, dude, she one shot the wave.
The power is undeniable.
An ally has been slain.
Okay, so this time, so she's gonna miss the next wave now. That recall was really late.
No,
oh, Reaper Blades. Fine. Not like she has a really strong roam and I need to worry about tempo here, so.
Come on, touch me.
We'll just path towards him. Yep. Zyra has boots now. Nice. Some through some jungle pressure, that's good. That's good. I should probably have challenged that. I should definitely have challenged that word. Really? She's not trying to hit me. That's what I was expecting.
No control!
Here, and now we'll just recall. Cause I am behind on items here. I want to limit how long I am behind on items, but. This. Ooh, that's a little sad. Fine. Still didn't get the killer though. This is brutal. She's not gonna. I thought she was gonna stand. Ooh, wait, what? That was gonna hit the other. The other minion.
All will join me.
Off this. Yo, what is this champ, dude? I say this as I'm playing for him. That's kind of gross.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Come top. Maybe I want to play for this bot here. I can just spin out so I can take this 4 for free.
Cool.
I'm just walking forward here.
Oh, are you lonely? I can
that sucks. What is this timing? I'll just keep running. Once my spin's up, it's fine. I'm out. We're still wasting her time now. Is she gonna turn? We can spin at her. She's dead though, right? No? Really? Don't even need to ult here. Now we're just gonna miss one minion here. We should get there in time. Never mind. Did I get cannon XP? I didn't even get cannon XP. I got the kill though, so it's whatever. Find fresh souls. Got the kill, and we got dragon. I'm not gonna do too much. Nope. And here I'll just pressure the tower. I could collapse on top, but Nocturne has no mana, so it's just a 1v1. It's just a 1v1 because it has no mana.
Your turret has been destroyed.
The power is undeniable.
Oh, that hit me. Okay. Yeah, she's dealing less and less damage here.
No salvation.
Fine. And then we'll run down here. There. That hit me. Brutal.
Just wait.
Now we'll start going bot. Gonna ping it. Okay, they just disappeared. So we'll just come back mid, come catch the wave. That's it. Yeah, so they didn't know I was coming. Nice. How much you can do there. The Evelyn and the dragon hit for literally no reason. There's no dragon. So weird. Okay. I could, in theory, collapse on this, but I don't really care. It's a random fight. They can lose, they can win. By the time I get there, it might be too late anyway. So. Get the next wave. Oh, what up? We can bait this. I'm gonna level up on him. But he doesn't kill him. He doesn't have all fears. Probably should have stayed longer. I should have stayed longer. Yep, I definitely should have. Especially like at least auto while I'm invincible. Like he used all the CC. I just wasn't sure how that interaction worked either. That was a scrub play by me. Really scrub play. Okay, so Kog'Maw's going bot again, so I'll just go mid. Catch the wave. I'm waiting fine into this.
Your turret has been destroyed. Plants here.
Clear the wave and then I'll collapse somewhere. Okay, they're just going now.
An enemy has been slain.
They're probably gonna walk straight down here. Spin again. It's a little ghost, because we should be able to catch him. Nice. Actually, I probably should have just ulted, honestly. But my ult just make me able to 1v1. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. You probably do ult, though. But if I do ult, then I can't stay on map. So maybe you don't. Maybe you don't ult.
Find fresh soul.
Stay on map is really fun. Okay, so everyone's bought you.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
The power is
can't stop from pushing here. Drag spawning soon. We'll buy some other components, I guess. He's drag spawning too soon, so we'll just stay.
An enemy has been slain.
I'll just stay so I can shut.
Double kill.
drag here. For the Nami level.
The curse consumes me.
Oh. I'll just recall. We got Hellbreaker now.
No salvation.
Go.
No control. Mercy.
I break through my dudes. Go. Cool. Okay. Don't see anybody. I see Kaiza. I don't know where Zyra is.
An ally has been slain.
I'm old though. Oh, this is scary.
Your team has destroyed.
Oh no, I thought that was ult. Fine, we're out. I thought that was ult. Let's keep running. Let's keep running. It might be here. So. Cool, everyone's bot side now. I need ult to fight him, so we're just gonna wait for ult. For all skills is pretty cool.
Darkness.
Rampage. Rampage. An ally has been slain.
I have ult in a second.
Double kill.
We can keep going here. We can push him top. This should be pretty chill. Surely he doesn't double kill him there. Okay. Forgot just showed up to int. Perfect. Perfect. I mean, the shake was kind of far, so we'll just hit mid tower here.
Things I'm gonna do.
It's okay. We only got a man up, so don't do Baron here. Don't do Baron. Just go push mid again. It's fine.
Find fresh souls.
Sure, we got enough vision, we can do it. Taking block, we're good. Just mind game. Then we'll just recall the drag. Probably should go quick, but maybe.
Undeniable.
Why is he staying? What is this? We'll just push mid here. So, they don't even get soul point on this. So if the other team goes for drag, like I go all breakers, I don't kind of want to fight alone. I'll just go for inhib here.
No salvation.
I'll just go for inhib. So we got three top. So it's looking like we're gonna get a free drag.
Let your guard down.
Okay, so we got our ult. That's good. That means it's a lot harder for it to steal anything here. So now we'll just go push out bot. Finish tower. That's fine. No, we don't want to fight this. We do not want to fight these Shaco. Oh, really? He's gonna get it? Where's your team? Okay, no, he's not gonna get it. He's gonna get killed. Come back, bro. Sounds good. No, we're just gonna buff the minions. That's it. You can get the power. Did use bubble. I don't have ghost though. And I don't really care about killing her. Like, I could risk going in, but. Yeah, someone else could be behind her. I'll just get the tower by just being able to. If I die here, my team at mid and top like, will have to back off, right? So I'm just like wasting their time by just standing here. So I'm essentially 2v1ing by doing this thing. Really cool.
Cool.
We can collapse on this here. Cool. That's it. That's it.
Okay. Can I press sweeper? You eat too early. My god. Holy shit, Aatrox is getting one shot. What the fuck? Aatrox might actually die here. Kill Aatrox, go kill him. What the fuck? You owned him. I mean, pick a summer. Look at this first one. Can you increase that to kill all 1 HP on the grid auto each like putting his team up now? That's actually insane.
Fine.
CDs. Flank angle. They're not gonna fight Jess's blood anyways. Yeah, you gotta get flank. If you hit her blue side, her whole blue side's up, dumbass. Okay, fuck off. Dude. Like, oh my god. Sweep, there's a word in the brush. The unit just worded. How did you know? Because I'm looking at the fucking map. You could have just walked your blue buff, checked it, and left. No, she fucking dropped the word.
Damn, dude. Imagine thinking you're better than me just because you're a bigger nerd.
So you're about to get spiced to one. Oh my god. You're actually king of getting spiced to one. We just one shot. What the fuck? We still bounced. Wait, what is that? They literally have no armor. You didn't level up your health, by the way. What did you think this shit? Oh my god.
What's this game, bro?
They built no armor into full AD. They're down 20,000 gold.
Look what just said.
Look what Alecto just said. Who cares if he's a fucking noob? He's a D4 player. Who the fuck is Alecto anyways?
I don't know what you're
doing. Ask him why he has merc treads and he has tenacity. Ask him, man, please.
How do you know what wounds he has?
I mean, I'm assuming he has no tenacity runes if he has fucking merc treads. I don't know.
You mind that damage, LeBron?
Mind your fucking team luck. Winning lanes, unironically.
You can't!
What? Blotline needs to get fucking nerfed.
What needs to get nerfed?
Blotline. I thought soul lanes were open because the X, like, ball.
Watch, I'm gonna have double Jinx's damage.
You are just fucking last hitting kills and fights, of course. You're secondary engaging.
Dude, can I double the damage if I'm just last hitting kills and fights? Where's the logic?
You did 10k more damage than your Jinx for relax. Three wing lanes.
I swear, I can only imagine what it must be like dating you. It's like you get home, you ask your, like, you call your girlfriend, you tell her something like,